Right, this time we've got the Chinese chainsaw fitted with a Scatco 18 inch blade. Now the Husqvarna with its 14 inch will do this, but let's see if this does it any better. Oh, it's also got a cheapy chain on it, so it's about £4 or £5 I think now, something like that. Fitted it around about Christmas. Cutting these fairly short so they can dry out quicker.
Ah!
Right, I've had to reposition that last little bit because it was jamming the saw. As I was cutting down, it was collapsing in and jamming onto the blade. So let's see how this goes. So here we are. Two bins of firewood for next winter. With the old Chinese in its 18 inch chain and Husqvarna 236 in its 14 inch chain. That's it. Good job.